Good afternoon.
It's a good pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you.
Tell me about your experience in ISBR.
Before I came, prior to ISBR, I was just a management graduate. Just have done a Bachelor of Management Studies. I was having a rough idea, just a basic thing. But when I came to ISBR, they literally exposed me to corporate world, like what is the real situation in the corporate world, like how to get culturally fit in the organization. That was the main experience I have got with ISBR. So it is most of through the faculty and like their case study solutions and everything. So faculty has helped me a lot in ISBR. So whatever I am today is because of my parents and because of faculty of ISBR. As I have said, like before, like coming to, I have done a small a work on ISBR, like what is the kind of faculty involvement here? The means faculty from different exposure, different corporate world and institution too. So that was the main pulling for me to come to ISBR.
Love to highlight about ISBR?
Their international exposure, like there are students, there are friends coming from France, sorry, then China. So now they have exposed a lot through other parts of the world also. So that is a great thing of ISBR, like they are spreading everywhere.